None of that could ever be filled by anyone else, because that's you. That's who you are. And I am so incredibly thankful for the man that you are. Thank you for pursuing me wholeheartedly, including almost getting hit by a tram running down the road to rescue my hat. I'll never forget that. But most of all, I thank you for being a man who gives his life and his deepest desires to God, because I know for a fact you had to seek his heart to get to mine. And it wasn't easy. So thank you for being patient. I vow to you that I will always seek God first, in our relationship and in my personal life. I promise to pray for us and for you, so God can guide us into the adventure he has planned for our lives. I vow to always communicate with you fully and fearlessly. I promise to speak the truth in love and really hear you when you do the same to me. I vow to never stop growing. I will always strive to be teachable and to be humble, to care more about loving you and learning than being right. I vow to always be your person, the one who supports you, encourages you, takes care of you, believes in you, always respects you, and most of the time does your dishes. I know there will be times when I'll let you down, but I promise to always be on your side. Team Wongnak, for the rest of our lives. From the very beginning, you said to me, "Let me show you, watch me, and hear my heart." Josh, you have continued to love and breathe life into our relationship, not with words, but with actions and in everything you do. I promise to always do the same and to never stop figuring out ways to love you more and better when it's easy and especially when it's challenging. Luke 1:45 says, "Blessed is she who has believed that the Lord would fulfill his promises to her." I have always held on to that verse. I trust God, and he gave me more than I ever could have imagined. He gave me you. The way you love me completely frees me to be the woman I'm created to be. You're my perfect man, my other half, and I can't wait to start this new chapter of my life as your wife.
I don't have much to say, really. No, I really don't. Since the moment I met you outside those doors until now, you've continued to change my belief and faith in God's goodness and his generosity. And you've shown me ways that God pours out grace into our lives just by being in my life. I promise to always make you laugh, always make you smile when you need it. I promise to always find new ways to fall in love with you and look for new ways that you excite me and are perfect to me. I promise to always grow and always learn and always be teachable and always figure out better ways to be a better man, a better husband, a better friend, and in 2.5 years time, a better father. I promise to do anything I can to make you feel sincerely and truly and deeply loved. Not just know that I love you, but feel loved every day. And just never doubt that I love you. And finally, I promise to always look deep into your heart and not just at the circumstances around us. I promise always to communicate in every way that I can the love that I have, the love that God has for us, and the love that we have within our family. I promise to do all these things and more from here unto eternity.
Joshua and Chelsea are now going to declare their love for each other by the giving and receiving of rings.
Chelsea, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honor you. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. Within the love of God. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Joshua, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honor you. All that I am, I give to you. and all that I have I share with you. Within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
In the presence of God and before you all, Joshua and Chelsea have made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I declare before you in the sight of God that they are now husband and wife. And Josh, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to welcome for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Joshua and Chelsea Wong.